Okay, the final thing is a panel alignment. So you're going to want to make sure across the vehicle, in this case you have a three panel bed, the spacing across the vehicle is good and centered, and then that will in turn adjust the adjustment for the flip-up kit. You'll want to make sure this clears so there's no rubbing, and we also want to make sure we clear this inside edge of the roller.